a gift.
Oh wow, if I can make a choice, it's only good to me. The freedom to choose how to spend my time.
Spend your
time. Like if they would tell me, everybody would go according to my routine.
Life? Koi bhi gift? Like genie in a bottle kind of thing? Yeah, mujhe hamesha lagta hai ki gift mein surprise ka element hona chahiye. So I never refuse a gift horse in the mouth. So jo bhi aap dena chahte hain mujhe aap gift kar le, main le lungi. Aur main itni badi jhooti hu ki agar mujhe acha bhi nahi laga tabhi bhi main maangungi. Oh so nice, lovely, thank you so much. Oh yay, no, thank you so much. I love hampers. Chocolate? No. Yeah, I'm not lying. I love this.
Surprise gift? Dude, you can't ask somebody for a surprise gift. That's silly.
I would love to receive as a gift. Chocolates maybe?
Gift mein milna chahiye. I don't know. Yeah, respect, love. Abstract, yeah. I don't need anything. Or samosa maybe.
You know what? After doing, after working so much, when you start used to making your own money, materialistic things don't really engage you and don't really attract you as much. So when you actually see kindness, gratitude, goodness, it's very, very, very pleasant. And that's what you eventually long for. A sense of belonging, a sense of love, a sense of giving. I would only want these things. Thank you.
Surprise gift. Kahan se? Some book, yes. Anything to do with life. A book on romancing with life, kind of thing.
Anything to eat, yeah.